But it's a process. All this to remind us that each and every one of us has huge responsibility in helping building this community of us. So giving money and helping to take care of the community responsibility, it is our responsibility collectively as people in this community. Each and every one of us have to have that sense of responsibility. And one of the foundation also that help us to have a very strong community, brothers and sisters, is to have the shura, which means that we have to consult each other. Sometimes we take decision, you know, we don't have to take unilateral decision. We have to take a communal decision. And that's what makes us Muslims. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in Surah Ash-Shura say, وَأَمْرُهُمْ شُورَى بَيْنَهُمْ وَمِمَّا رَزَقْنَاهُمْ يُنْفِقُونَ. Their affairs is determined by consultation. They consult each other. Even though they have a leader, and they have the secretary, they have other people that are helping to build this community, they don't take the decision in their own hand. They consult people. And consulting people, it really helps in building community. And it's one of the teachings of our religion. Yes, as a leader in the community, you don't have to take, as I said earlier, unilateral decision. No, you don't take unilateral decision. You have to consult other people. You have to have, you know, a place where you allow people to express what they think is right. You don't become that dictator sitting on people's right. No, you don't do that. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, of him being a prophet during Ghazwat al-Badr, or Ghazwat al-Badr al-Kubra, there was a Sahabi that nobody knows about by that, by then, was by the name Hubab ibn al-Mundhir. Hubab ibn al-Mundhir by then, nobody knows about him. He was just an ordinary person. But when Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, you know, asked the believers, you know, to stand forward, he was just looking at Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. After Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam finished what he was doing, he posed a question. He told Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, أَهَذَا وَحْيٌ أَنزَلَكَهُ اللَّهُ أَمْ هُوَ الْحَرْبُ وَالْمَكِينَةِ. Is it a wahi, a revelation from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, which based on that you ask us to do this and do that? Prophet Muhammad said, no, this is just, you know, my personal, you know, endeavor. And Hubab said, then I have another idea. And the Prophet said, what is your idea? My idea is, let's do this and let's do this and let's do this. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was just looking at Hubab, and Hubab was doing his own thing, and eventually he just adopted it. Let's do it. And historically it's been established that one of the reasons that Muslims actually became victorious in Ghazwat al-Badr. You see? He didn't say, I'm a prophet. Stop it, don't talk about it, man. You don't know nothing. My brother, be flexible. Listen to people's idea. Consult them. If Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was asked to consult the believers, then who are you to deny the believers their consultation? And remember, without that, we can never build a strong community. Because what you know, you don't know what other people know. But that doesn't mean that you have to open and, you know, take kullu mahabba, everything. No, you have to do gharbala. You know, you have to kind of like try just to choose the better from what comes from the people. But don't close the door of consultation. Don't close the door of people ideas, because it helps a lot to build this community. And finally, one of the most important elements and foundation that really help to build a very good community is al-adl. Al-adl, which is justice. Do justice to anyone. Young, old, male, female, irrespective of anyone's social background, al-adl, justice. Don't say that he's my brother, so I'm gonna support him. Don't say that, no, she's my sister, I'm gonna support her. Don't say that, no, I don't know him, so I don't care about him. No, treat people with justice. Justice. وَأَقْسِطُوا إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُحِبُّ الْمُقْسِطِينَ. Do justice to people. وَلَا
لَأَجْرِمَنَّكُمْ شَنَآنُ قَوْمٍ أَلَىٰ أَلَّا تَعْدِلُوا اِعْدِلُوا هُوَ أَقْرَبُ لِلتَّقْوَى.
Don't say that because I hate him, because, you know, I don't like the way he does his thing. So anytime the problem comes because it comes from him, I don't want to do justice to him. No, don't do that. Be just to people. And let us treat people equally in our community. Let each and every individual in our community have that sense that, yes, I'm well appreciated, I'm well respected. And then people will feel at home, and you see them coming in their numbers. And everything that you do, you will see people involving. Because as a human being, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has given us dignity. And each and every one of us want that dignity to be protected.